aircraft inspections can be tedious. They require highly trained technicians with a sharp eye to detect defects. Royal NLR has spent the last years searching for technological solutions to improve the productivity of aircraft inspections and to make the working environment for aircraft technicians more interesting. The big challenge was to develop an efficient system that can scan all parts of the aircraft.
What you see behind us is an automatic robot for inspection purposes. What is really exciting is the fact that it uses multiple sensors to look at different aspects of constructions.
In this case, a wing of NLR's brand new fully electric airplane, the Pipistrel, is being put up for inspection.
Yeah, we use a total of 3 techniques, which are all non-contact and non-destructive. With these combined techniques, we can, for example, detect if there are rivets loose, if there are dents on the surface, if there is delamination inside the skin, if there is a disbond between the core and the skin.
You can use the inspection robot for a lot of different things. We can also use it for helicopter rotor blades, radomes of aircraft, or parts that are not even aircraft related. But the value for the customer is that we can perform inspections that we were not able to do in the past. It's also a lot quicker, and it reduces the amount of manpower that is actually needed to perform the inspections.
We're able to better classify and identify defects, and due to the automation, we can neglect the human error, leading in total to a safer aviation.
With this robot, we made big steps towards improving aircraft maintenance. We will continue to develop and innovate in order to find universal solutions with a large degree of autonomy.